You gotta love the chaos of a dice roll. Hey guys, Dimension Gamer 2.0 here, bringing you more Holocure. Last time, we played as Crony. Before we move on to today, we need 1,000 points because we're after Sana and Iris. 1,000 points, 1,000 coins. We still need 81 coins. Today, we're going to be playing as Hakos Bales. Play dice. Throw out a die. The number on the die determines the damage. Whoa. So she's a ranged, all right. She got pretty decent range. Down under. Attacks have a 10% chance to cause the target to be upside down for 2 seconds. While upside down, the target can't move. Interesting. I want to see an upside down enemy. But it just kills him. Rat and G. Reduce all attack damage by 15%, but increases crit chance by 30. I'm gonna increase the power of our dice. Oh, an upside down enemy! So what, is that just essentially like knocking him down? Ah, there's a fence post there. Now we throw 2 dice. Aw, I thought that would have killed him. We'll go with Nurse's Horn so we can get some healing. I gotta move. Trying to push the enemies back. Of course, the big guy kinda makes it a little more difficult. Add small knockback on hit. Nice. We got Sake. If not taking any damage for 10 seconds or longer, increase crit by 10%. Buff ends upon receiving damage. Our play dice is level 6. Increase damage by 30%. And our Nurse's Horns is now level 3. When a target is defeated, there's a 20% chance for a 10% heal of max HP. So So I'm guessing we have 60 health, 61. All right, we throw three dice now. That's her awakened attack. Let's go ahead and start getting some other weapons going. Now let's see if we can get back to getting this experience that's just laying on the ground. Oh, nice. Let's get some defense. Well, we definitely have enough money now to at least have a chance to get a new character. I'm getting pushed back a lot. Oh, well, the big taco's finally dead, I think. Woo! I nearly died there. All healing is doubled. I need to get more weapons going. There we go. Come on. There we go. Being able to push him back does help. Ooh, when did that appear? Gotta be able to get to it. Percent chance to negate one hit and creates a shockwave that knocks back all enemies. Many. Well, the crowd has definitely gone down, which is good. Still on my first life. Yeah. Alright, let's collect some of this stuff. Looks like there might have been, there's something up there. Top right. Oh, Foodzilla's here. Like to find a burger. Oh, there's one. All right. Increased damage by 20% for the glow stick. We'll increase that attack. We'll increase our glow stick. Let's open for a couple more, at least one more upgrade. I got lucky with that. Ow! I'd like to think that we just wiped out a big chunk of enemies there, but there's so many of them that it just refilled the gap immediately. Showing up. I gotta get rid of that Boobzilla. Good timing, Burger. Pass so I can get this experience. That ain't happening. So I'm gonna have to lead him away. But I don't want to venture too far away myself, or I'll never find it again. I'm surprised that's not giving me 3. 25% chance to negate one hit and create a shockwave that knocks back all enemies. Increase the size of the glow stick. I I wish the dice got a little bigger. The experience whenever I can. He's upside down and moving. He's not a, he's only partially affected by the down under. Oh no, no! Oh, come on. After taking any damage, gain invulnerability for 0.3 seconds. However, you also lose 20% attack and speed for 5 seconds. That was only my first life, too. I probably didn't quite need Uber Sheep yet. The Asakoko's up to level 2. We can get something upgraded, which we'll go for our dice. Repel targets, that would be nice to have. So I'm guessing I won't be able to get any other weapons now. We don't got knockback yet. I think that might be level 5. Back on hit. Get rid of this crowd, I can get all this experience laying around. Okay, that helped. Play dice is now level 6, increased damage by 30%. We'll increase the damage of our glow stick. Uber Sheet, level 2. So I guess I need to figure out what items I think would work the best together and go for them. There goes my second life. I guess I'll go for Fan Beam just because it's another weapon. Yasa Coco's pretty good. So that's a definite go for. we'll increase its level. To at least have two chances by the end of this video. We might. I'm not keeping track right now. But I'd like to have two chances to get a new character. And hey, maybe we'll get lucky and it'll give us both characters. Then we can start going for, we can start upgrading stuff. Over here, I want. Really wants me to use that Asakoko. It keeps giving me the upgrades for it. Up to get some of this experience. I'd like for you to go down. Thank you. Yeah, we'll increase that. Reduce attack cooldown by 0.5. Dice, or throw a second dice, whichever one it was. I don't know. I think it might be throw a second dice because I don't remember throwing two dice. Oof. not looking good on health here. I don't have Uber Sheep or Nurse's Horns. Burger. Yeah, we definitely want Uber Sheep. Will be the awaken, so we'll throw three dice. I feel like that could be a little bit better. I feel like if they were at least bigger, that would be more of an improvement. Because I feel like the awakening is just throwing three dice is a little by itself, it's a little lame. But if they had like a bigger range, then I definitely would like that more. Or maybe like keep the same size, go up to three dice, but make them like bigger numbers. Weapon attack speed by 5%. All this experience. Okay, throw three dice. We've got the awaken now. Segment with all these guys, all these deadbeats with shields. They keep coming. I'm stuck on a fence post. Get the burger. Oh man, where is that? Where's that full meal at? Thank you. Thinking about that full meal upgrade, like, really makes me hungry. After taking any damage, gain a vulnerability for 0.3 seconds. However, you also lose. Nah, I don't like that. Critical hits will roll the same percentage chance again to deal an extended critical hit, dealing 2. I guess I'll go for that. Oh, there's Zilla, so we've hit the 10-minute mark. We're halfway. Reduce attack cooldown by 0.5. There it is. Gladly take that coin. Whoa! I must have gotten hit by a Poopzilla's attack. All the bay rats showing up. That, because I believe that was my third life. Aw, man. I think the bay rats might be my least favorite, only because it feels like there's so many. Well, we do have it. Oh, we almost had enough for 3 chances. All right, give us Sauna or Iris. We got Fauna again. She ranked up. We still got one more try. Come on. Give me a new character. Yeah! So I can add Sauna to the list. You know what? Oh, unlocks a special attack for all characters. Press the secondary button next to use. Okay. I could do max HP up. Increase max HP by 4% per level. I've got enough for speed up. Increase movement speed by 6% per level. Pickup range. Increase base pickup range by 10% per level. I kind of like that. I might go for that. Regeneration. Slowly heals 1 HP every 5 seconds. Plus 1 HP per level. Ooh, that's nice too. Hardcore. Not going for that. Wow. Reroll grants the use of a reroll when leveling up. That'd be something to save up for. I definitely can't afford that. Increase the rate that food is dropped by 4% per level. Ooh. I'm gonna go for pickup right now. Alrighty. Next time on Holocure, we'll play as, what do you know, Sana. Oh, see you guys then.